That one just came out slow because that's the shot. That is her shot. We saw it throughout the 100. She's a powerful striker and she makes it look so simple. Again, powerful down the ground. It's just so easy. And brings up her second boundary. Pulled. And that's the problem with when you do get a little bit too short. She's so quick on her feet. Again, strong down the ground. It's sensational batting. It's the end of the third over, 24 without loss. This time, capitalises. This one, an arm ball. It was just a little bit too short. This one a little bit closer, may have just hit her outside, no given. Smitty Mandhana has gone to review this straight away.
Yep, so ball is passing under the bat, so still need to check with Alteredge, thank you. Keep playing through, please. Yep, clear gap, all the way through to the body, thanks, all the way through. Yep, so satisfied there is no bat involved. We can move to ball tracking, please. Stay with your decision of out. Signal now. Thank you.
Powered down the ground. A little bit short from Freya Kemp. And it finishes the fifth over with a boundary. It's 36 for one.
It's picked up over mid on. It gets over the fielder and looks like it's going to run all the way. A terrific shot there, Hemalatha. A better length, it's all the way out and it's taken. Terrific catch there for Bryony Smith, and what a comeback from Glenn.
From England, just dragging it that little bit quicker. Bryony Smith into position early, getting set, hands in perfect position, chest height, success.
Down the wicket, what a shot that is. A beautiful off-drive, all the skill, all the grace, a pure shot, and picks up four.
Clearing the boundary by a long way.
Pulled away, but missed, this should be gone. It is gone, terrific bowling again from Glenn. Picks up her second wicket, and I can't imagine this is going to be reviewed.
Suggested that she has a wander off yet. Hurrying on. Just flicking the top of the pad. She's bowled very, very well here, Sarah Glenn. Easy decision for me.
Pulled away. This should be four. It is four. Not a good start. And a switch of ends with Freya Kemp.
Well, that's really nicely worked by Gosh, known for her power hitting, but this is just a highly skilled shot. Well, I think she's got all of that, and she has. That is absolutely massive from Richa Ghosh, and the first maximum of the evening.
Yeah, big hitter. And because that fielder came off the leg side, she decided to try and get it a little bit squarer than that.
No, back of the hand, slower ball should be taken, and it is. Bryony Smith again with the safe hands.
Really well, and decided that it was time to just keep going and keep going. Bryony Smith with another good catch at long gone.
Oh, bowled straight through. Harmanpreet Kaur looking to come down the wicket. Might have kept a little bit low, but either way, England have picked up another wicket.
And Sarah Glenn, flatter, quicker. Yeah, it does keep low. Hits the stump really low down. Sarah Glenn doesn't mind that.
Now, could be a chance here. Is it four for? It is. The safe hands of Danny Wyatt patrolling the deep mid-wicket boundary. A first ever international four for Sarah Glenn.
adjusted to this surface terrifically well, dragging her lens back, keeping good pace on it, not giving the batter time to go back or forward. On this occasion, Nogueira tries to take on the cow corner area, doesn't get enough of it. It's a huge boundary out there.
Oh, just didn't get all of it. Again, it kissed off the surface there. Kemp, the throw comes in. Has Vastrakar made a ground? Seemed a little late sliding her bat in.
Watch this run in here now. Hopefully we'll get that in, but there's a fumble off the shin. Good recovery. And a good take, Frey Davis. But that bat in the air, that's almost the sort of thing you do when you play in the garden, when you're 7 or 8 shouting in.
Well, that is a very ordinary bit of cricketing skill from Vastrakar. Lazy running, no sliding of the bat. Into space, that's a cracking looking shot from Deepti Sharma. They can get past 130. A little flurry at the end from the India all-rounder. She finishes 29 not out. India finish 132 for 7 from their 20 overs. She nearly cleans up Jasmine Naeem, the Sophia Dunkley, and she finally lays bat on one, and it brings her 4.
She can see that Dunkley's trying to go leg side, and she still drags it. Wants to go over offside and drags it past the umpire. This ball just comes in a little bit. Top hand spin.
Yeah, like a tennis shot, isn't it? That's a wonderful shot. Just a little bottom hand punch. Oh, no. No, 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 no. That's slack out on the boundary edge.
Absolutely. You know, come down, timed. That's her bread and butter, that. Watch the spin. Fortunately, because of the surfing.
Slightly slower. Well played, Sophia Dunkley. Just has enough to trickle over the rope. Committed to the shot, didn't get all of it.
And I think that's something that is quite comfortable for her to do. It's just when it's a length delivery, can she open up that offside? It's a good shot with mid-off up.
This will be more runs. Sliding off the face, it's going to kick on and find its way to the boundary. Rubbing salt into the wound.
Gotcha. Yeah, she knows that Danny White's going to try and use her crease to access the leg side. One bounce for 50 up for England as well. Well, that's brilliantly timed again from Danny White. This time it sounded like a much cleaner hit. Opportunity taken. Probably will go upstairs just to check, but first look.
Krisha Ghosh. This ball actually clipped the pad, even though it's been given as a wide. What a take that was, and then to recover and get her right hand back to the stumps. What a take. Great agility.
Yep. And I'm ready for the decision. So, Paul.
Well, really good work from Richard Ghosh behind the stumps to see Danny White on her way. Well, the strike has taken evasive action. Don't think it will go all the way it does. India haven't quite been up to scratch in the field today. Well, nicely worked away from Capsi. And as we've been talking about, it always sounds good off her bat. think it's safe to say she has. Dunkley continuing to go down the ground. Harmon Precourt, I think that was a good effort actually from her to try and get round.
Good effort, gets a hand on it, but not enough to keep it for four, goes all the way.
Oh, shouts of catch, but there's no one there. Again, Alice Capsey showing us exactly why we enjoy watching her bat so much. Another misfield. It's been the story of the innings for India. Really haven't been up to the standards that we've been used to. Capsey's got this one again. Again, choosing to go straight down the ground and always with such conviction.
What a terrific swing. Hits the ball with her arms fully extended to get max.
A second T20 International 50 for Sophia Dunkley. Off just 36 balls.
Pushing for two. Again, terrific hustle. Capsey gets home, a direct hit. Let's have a little look upstairs. It's down the leg side, and it's terrifically timed by Capsey. And it gets England across the line. Superb knock by her. 32 of 20. As Capsey, Dunkley, 61 of 44.
Oh, a bit of shape as well.
Well, if you remember, she got a wicket off the first ball and then it was given a no ball.
Well, that's firmly struck by Sophia Dunkley and that's pure timing. And that's also the first boundary of the day for England. Oh, nicely timed by Danny White. Just good awareness of where her options are. And off the mark with a boundary. Straight away, opportunity. And that looks as if Dunkley's going.
The field, I just thought she's going to just try and hold this one back. She went early, didn't she, Dunkley? Doesn't have to wait for Paul Pollard to give it out. He's fingers up before she even looks at square leg.
For Danny Wyatt. That's a brilliant piece of bowling and an excellent catch as well. Danny Wyatt will look back. I don't think she will think she could have done anything about that. That is an excellent delivery.
It naturally looks like it's going to go in to Danny Wyatt. Look, and just holds up. It just holds up. And it's a good catch as well from Smriti Mandhana. Excellent wicket.
Firmly struck. Race away from the fielder, Radha Yadav out there, who is an excellent fielder. There's confusion now out in the middle, and Alice Capsey has been stranded. Skipper just felt as if Alice Capsey was always coming back for the third. Bryony Smith, though, was settled. She didn't want to come back. Oh, that's nicely timed. But again, Radha Yadav doing an excellent job out on the boundary. We sure saw her go off in that first game.
That'll be runs. Top edge, yes. Won't have enough to reach the boundary, one would imagine. It's a difficult period for England. 50th T20 International into the attack she comes. That's a good shot. Threaded through. From Bryony Smith. This one looks like it does have the pace. Welcome boundary, the third for England and Smith's. Oh, very nice. Very nice, Amy Jones. Deciphered where the gaps were in the field. Sharma's not going to get there. It's a shot that she plays well. Hammered away. A little bit of a Sydney Harbour over the top of that one. Should have been stopped. England won't mind.
Catch!
Shouts the catch. Oh, shelled. Charging in towards it at great pace. Don't think the striker needed to do that.
Catch!
Now here's another opportunity. Will it get taken? Much better. What a great catch. Superb from Rani Yadav. She is showing the way for India this evening in the field.
Just not quite getting to the pitch, the ball, Bryony Smith, not timing it. And here's a brilliant running catch from Rani Yadav to her preferred side to the left. Just timed it brilliantly.
Oh, that is gorgeous. That is absolutely stunning drive. And a beautiful piece of timing that brings up England's 50.
Yeah!
Reverse attempted, a little bit fuller. Snirana sneaks through. And we're going to have the answer to our question. England in all sorts of trouble, five down.
Quicker through the air from Rana. Just gets under the bat of Amy Jones. She's got no room to access the ball there. And it's another big wicket for India.
And she's not short of confidence either. Down the track, four runs, and that is a strong area of hers. We saw that in the 100. She's not afraid to do it, second ball.
Down the ground, over mid on, who's in the ring.
Vastrakar. Into the attack, and what a beautiful looking shot from Bouchier. This is a beautiful shot because she picks the gap, she knows it's a deep mid wicket or more deep square leg, long on.
Yes!
Has she got enough of it? She has got enough of it, and she doesn't really overhit this. Get the maximum.
In action with the ball, but I think what a lot of people are more excited about is what she can do with the bat. This really is an excellent shot.
This is in the gap. Yeah, just good shot again. Big gap between long on and deep mid wicket.
Just looked as if Thakur took a bit of pace off it. Yeah, she's just run her fingers down the side of the ball just to give it that change of pace, but Kemp equal to it.
What a shot. Strong, powerful down the ground. You don't get any better than that.
In the air, but in the gap too. That'll be four. Save your legs. This already Bouchier's best international T20 score. She's adding to it. Given. Bouchier thought that she might have just got that foot back, but umpire Pollard decisive, and she has to depart.
Yeah, it's pace on into the wicket, just making Bouchier overstretch for that sweep, bouncing over the bat, and it's a good take from Richter Gush. Maya Bouchier's got to go.
And that's where she's gone. Four runs. You could see it coming, where she wanted to go. And she had the license to smack it away to the boundary. 130 for six with an over to go. Down the ground and all the way. Beautiful, crisp, clean strike from Freya Kemp.
Beautiful footwork from Freya Kemp. Comes into the line of the ball so she can access the sight screen. And it's well over the boundary. Another six for Freya Kemp.
Once more, smoked down the ground, and she does hold the record. The youngest player to the T20 International 50 for England. And she is a superstar in the making. Freya Kemp, well batted. And she can't finish with a flourish. The air comes out of the ground at the Ancora. county ground here in Derby. A slightly anticlimactic finish to the 20 overs for England. Third up inside the circle, five in the offside ring. There's the intent from Verma. Good evening to Lydia Greenway.
Evening, Daggers.
And that'll be four. Beautifully played by Mandhana. She just stood and admired it, really, by placing it to the left-hand side of Danny Wyatt at backward point.
Just the width that she offered Smriti Mandhana, as we've seen Smriti Mandhana do so often. She just comes down the wicket just to try and get on top of any sort of bounce, stay in control.
Just passed, short fine. Slightly wrong line, and you've got to be so, so careful. Stick it on a sixpence to Mandhana, she'll put you away.
To play it nice and late, she doesn't go searching for it. Just lets the ball arrive at her hip, helps the ball on its way.
That's a good strike, that's what Verma's been waiting for. Up and over the top. That's in the Verma hitting arc.
That she gets.
Wallop. Flat bat this time. A lot straighter in the previous shot, but the result is exactly the same. Very nice. Delicate from Mandhana, just using the pace. There's no deep third in place, and they'll pick up a couple. Could be caught, no. Just beyond the diving Freya Kemp. Oh, that's a good shot. That's a really good shot. Right from the moment it left the willow, it was boundary bound. 30 without loss after four. Beautiful shot. Slightly short. Yeah, it lifted, but look at the control from Smriti Mandhana. This is a beautiful pull. And the free hit has been taken full advantage of. Out of the screws from Smriti Mandhana. Four more. Mandana's just going to feast on deliveries at that pace and at that length. And she did, but she was waiting for it, almost telegraphed from Kemp in England. Unorthodox, yes. Effective, yes.
Good, very good from Mandhana. She knows his big gaps on the offside, so she'll stay leg side and get it over the infield, and it races away for a boundary, 50 up. What a catch! They needed a wicket. Who do they turn to? The best in the world, Sophie Ecclestone. And it's the end of Verma.
Struck firmly back by Shefali Verma. Away to her right, turning away, brilliant catch, straight in. It's never easy in the follow through, but that is a top catch. And it's a much needed wicket for England. Revs on the ball, a bit more spin.
This one is just helped on its way, really, will be a boundary. Didn't look to overhit it, Mandhana. 38 from 22 now. Oh, that's good as well. Just to release a little bit of pressure off Mandhana, that she doesn't have to hit all the boundaries. Come in and just free yourself. Yeah! There's one of them. Brought pace back into the attack, and it's worked. England have their second.
It's always on to you a little bit quicker than you think. Cross seam, skips through, well bowled straight through the defences of Hemalatha. Looking to play the ball two square there, and she's got to go. Much needed breakthrough for England there.
Pulled away. It's a good looking shot. And it's her first boundary, just a little bit too short. Oh, short again. Oh, she gets another boundary. So two short deliveries. She's so quick. Timed beautifully.
Oh, that's through. Offside field was up in the ring, and there was width on offer for Harmon Precourt. Nicely put away. Well, it's been a brilliant innings for Smriti Mandhana, her 17th T20 50 and her 6th against England. Well, has Harmon Precourt all of that? Well, she's at least got enough of it. So Court just looking to put that pressure back on to Freya Davies, really nicely timed. And he picked up a wicket, gone for 12, but make that 16 now, just dragging that length back. And Anna says, thank you very much. Oh, shouts a catch, but it will race away from Lauren Bell. Does go all the way as well. So Sophie Ecclestone, her over, started with a boundary, finished with a boundary.
But I don't want to make excuses. India have just been sublime, too good, and especially Smriti Mandhana. What a shot, beautiful shot. Maybe even the best shot of the evening, because she stood, she waited and timed it. It is her 12th boundary. And it's all been in the hands of Smriti Mandhana. What a way to finish. They level the series. Oh, is that a catch as well? So chances maybe two balls there. Only pick up one. Oh, that's a good shot, better shot. Full should just be one to Sophie Ecclestone. Here's one, so an eventful first over. And this is going to be sliced away. Over Capsi at backward point. Wong will just clear it up at third. Does go down to third. Pulled away, quick as well. She's really quick on her feet to pick up length. And that will finish off that second over with a boundary. India are 11 without loss. Bold, slower ball. Short ball upset her, the ball before. She followed her, she went leg side. It's a little bit of luck for Izzy Wong, but she won't mind that. And England have their first wicket.
Give Izzy Wong a bit of credit there. I think absolutely it's the knuckleball, it's the pace off delivery, and I speak from no experience at all, but one of the hardest deliveries a bowler can execute.
Beautiful shot, sweep. Izzy Wong is chasing, she won't get there. Under the boundary, that's a shot. Does she get enough of it? Sophie Ecclestone underneath it, what a catch! She doesn't get enough of it. That is an outstanding piece of fielding from Sophie Ecclestone.
Against them, such a dangerous player. Sounded pretty good off the bat, but it just didn't get that distance. And Sophie Ecclestone made that run all the way round from long on. She was always interested. Just on that landing, managing to keep hold of it.
Harmon Preet off the mark, taking her five balls to do so. Pulled away, there's fielder out there. Oh, again, England's fielding, England's catching. Danny Wyatt shelled the easiest catch as you like at Derby.
Just felt like it was gonna just drop short. But she managed to get a good dive. Look at that for a take. She's happy with that, is Wyatt. And even more so, Freya Davies.
Big appeal, and given the introduction of Glenn, pays dividends immediately. Another duck on the board for India. Hemalatha has to depart. Fine catch, Amy Jones.
Skidded on. Hemalatha
She tried to cut a ball too close for a big edge, and good take from Amy Jones. And that's England's fourth wicket.
Oh. There's that late cut again. Lovely soft hands just running off the face. Just hit into space. Think about the second good running. A lot of work out there for Alice Capsey to do. And that's nice placement. As long as the ball has been kept clear. Oh, beautiful. It was coming. You could feel it. Sarah Glenn could. And this is the Durham Sarah Glenn that's come to Bristol tonight.
So accurate. Again, this one just skidded on.
Looking for two. Call was two.
And they get it. Capsey put in the big yards there.
It's in the air. Could this be caught? Oh, what a stop. What a brilliant stop there for Sophie Dunkley. That is outstanding. Oh. Straight through, all the way through. Can't really describe that footwork. But Amy Jones couldn't read it either. It goes all the way. It'll be four byes. It's full. Will there be an appeal? There is an appeal. Turned down by umpire Pollard. Let's see if they'll just send it upstairs. And it's gone upstairs.
An arm ball, you can see it comes out as an arm ball and just grips. Look how it just grips right at the end into the footholes, grips and holds, hits online.
Okay, we have impact in line, wickets hitting. Paul, you're on screen now. Change your decision to out. You're on screen now.
Pulled away, up and over, and a very, very good strike. First four for a good while off the bat. Oh. Slow ball, cut away, and cut away well. Well timed. And go all the way for four.
Last series. Oh, a stumping opportunity. It was fumbled from Amy Jones. I think she's got it on the second chance. Dipsy's just dragged out here, thinking that Amy Jones had missed it. Oh yeah, that's poor from Dipti Sharma. She knows it as well. Oh, down the ground. I was wondering if there was going to be a field change, and Izzy Wong deciding to keep mid on and mid on, mid off up in the ring. Oh, really nicely played again from Richard Gosh. Should go all the way, so back-to-back boundaries, really good over. And this time she goes flat down the ground. Don't think she got all of it, but she's got enough. So brilliant from Richard Gosh. I think that's possibly a good piece of work from Amy Jones.
Sue okay, Redfern, we've got a review
use
for
the
a stumping.
Go upstairs.
Umpire review for a stumping.
Well, that's a big shout. That looks out and it's given. Paul Pollard says, yep, that's good enough for me. Full and straight. I think the bell agrees as well.
And impact in line, wickets hitting. I'm going to go back to Paul on field. Paul, you're on screen now. Stick with your original decision.
Rate of 94. Hasn't had a huge amount of time out in the middle for India, but already making an impact. Four off her first ball. Oh, he's managed to weave that through Pooja Vastrika. Welcome boundary for India. Down, down. Oh, pace off delivery again, but again, an excellent strike from Pooja Vastrika. Oh, another brilliant pickup. Might just have to check that. Either way, India are running for their life. A really nice finish for India.
She won't mind the pace. Sophia Dunkley off the mark immediately. I've been really impressed with Thakur. Taking the new ball, she bowls predominantly all the way through the power play. She had an excellent Commonwealth Games. Should be a comfortable single. I might think about two here. Long chase for Shivali Verma. That's a strong area. Just a single this time. But coach, they're bowling 90 miles an hour with a new ball at my head. Nicely placed again, a long chase out in the deep for Vastrika. Smited away by Dunkley, sat up beautifully. We've seen her play those shots before, she enjoys the pace. Oh, just past slip, extra flight, well bowled deep to Sharma. And it's just whistled past slip, will it have enough? Good work, Thakur. Squeezed again, not where he's intended. Yeah, bottom of the screen. So you can't bowl juicy full tosses. Anybody's going to hit those for four. So now, there is exactly where the fielder should be, is what I was trying to say, is that long off is redundant. In the air, but safe. And through. Four more. England starting to motor now. Danny Wyatt's first boundary. Fearful thud off the bat of Dunkley, and no chance for Verma, who was quite a long way in.
They just pushed into the gap. They're thinking of two. Wyatt and Dunkley are quick. And they just get through them. They have to have a look at this, not out. Oh, this is a big gap. This will run away for a boundary. So a good start to this run chase. A little sweep. Keeper tried. Looks like they'll pick up two. I'm trying to think, Charlotte, how else could they put England under pressure? You see there, there's going to be a bit of grip, and hence why. Little sweep. Nice from Danny Wyatt. It will bring up a couple. Sliced, cut off the face, beats Pat backward point. Don't think it will go all the way. They're going to pick up three, though. This one is a hit behind. She may get a boundary for this. Desperate dive from Deepti Sharma. In the air, will it go all the way? It will go all the way. Caught really simply by Radha Yadav. And India have their first wicket.
In the outfield, you just got good power, but not high enough. Good catch. And Danny Wyatt has to go.
Oh, Boulder! The pressure got to her, and you can see how frustrated she is. Vastrika, full and straight. And the waiting got to Dunkley in the end, tried to launch it away to get to the half century, and she perishes.
and trying to get that single, trying to reach that 50 mark, which as a batter, it's always a massive milestone. You get the field set how you want it.
Yeah!
Hold on. Maybe this is the chance for India. Straight through the defences of Amy Jones.
Wasn't it a huge amount of foot movement here from Amy Jones? And she's just tried to trust her hands to hit through the line of the ball, and she's played down the wrong line, but Radha Yadav, she so deserves that wicket.
Chipped away, that's a lovely shot. Slightly errant in line, Vastrakar, and just enough so Capsi could get it up and over the infield. Ah, oh, very good. Knowing full well how the field is set, what is your option?
Whipped away, this could be four. Well put away. Bryony Smith, it goes, and it does go all the way. And pressure release there.
Yes, the shot. Yes.
Is this going to be caught? Is under it, the fielder's under it, but no. There was a chance there. Is this a chance? No, it isn't. It's gone past extra cover. It was a full toss. Good footwork there by Capsi. And she makes the most of it, picks up four runs. One blow away, but not quite on this occasion. Full toss down the leg side, easy pickings. And it's down the leg side, and it's swept away by Alice Capsi. She takes her innings on to 38 of 24, and she takes a team home, and they win the series.